something that it comes to God through the call of the church. What is your response?
I will, and I ask God to help.
Will you preach, teach, and carry out this ministry in accordance with the scriptures of the Missionary Baptist Church?
We will, and we ask God to help us.
That's right.
Will you be diligent in your study of the scripture and in your use of the means of grace? Will you love, serve, and pray for God's people, nourish them with the Holy Word, and lead them by your own example and faithful service and holy living?
We will, and we ask God to help
us. Will you be a faithful witness in the world, that God's love may be known in all you do?
We will, and we ask God to help us.
Amen.
We will ask now is Dr. Larry Dole and Marvin to give a charge to the congregation.
All right. This is a charge to the congregation. So I'd like to ask, if you're not a member of Godly Love Baptist Church, would you have a seat? All right. Members of Godly Love Baptist Church, you're standing up here. As you stand, you will answer as you just heard. Okay? We will, and we ask God to help us. Here are my questions to the Godly Love Baptist Church. People of God, will you receive Frank Roosevelt McNeil as a messenger of Jesus Christ, sent to serve all the people with the gospel of hope and salvation? And will you regard him as a servant of Christ and a steward of God?
We will, with the help of...
Will you pray for him? Help him and honor him for his work's sake. And in all things, strive to live together in the peace and the unity of Jesus and the Holy Spirit.
We will, and we ask God to help us.
May you see.
Amen. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we come to you today, Lord, to protect you, your servants, Lord. Lord, look on him, my dear Lord. For Lord, you know he's young, Lord, and he got a long road to live. Father, we ask you, Lord, you to give him strength, Lord. Help him to lead your people, Lord. Father, give him the wisdom and the knowledge to lead your people, Lord. We know that you're able, Lord Jesus. And Lord, you call him, and we know you are qualified. Lord, we ask you to look down upon him, look on his family, look on each and every one, Lord. Father, tell him to do, Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask you that you would guide and keep him, Lord. Give him the word to say to your people, Lord. Let your people listen, Lord Jesus. For you are God and you call him. This is your servant, Lord Jesus. And we ask you, Lord Jesus, that you would lead and guide him. Give him the tools he needs to work with, Lord. Let him go forth and never before, Lord. Let him be a reacher, not just a preacher, but let him be a reacher, Lord. For we know you're able, Lord Jesus. The way might not seem easy, Lord. But we know if we call on you, Lord, everything's going to be all right. And ask the Lord Jesus God and keep us. Hold him in the hollow of your hand. Bless the church, Lord. Make him a faithful pastor, Lord. Make him a great pastor, Lord. Father, we know that you're able, Lord. You called him some years ago, Lord. And we know, Lord Jesus, that you're able, Lord. You didn't bring him this far to me. Lord, let him have faith in Father. Let them know, Lord Jesus, that this is your service, Lord. And we ask you, Lord Jesus, to guide and keep him. Hold him in the hall of your hand. Lord, where you have him, Lord, give him the tools to work with you. Father, you said we ask him to say your son, Jesus' name. That he will bring the past. That's your natural name. That's the church. That's the people. That's the old folks, Lord Jesus. God of Jesus. Hold him in the hollow of your hand. Show what you have not done, Lord. Give him the best that he needs to do. That's this church, Lord. Add on to it, Lord. Let the people know that he's a man of God. Lord, we thank you for him. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Nice. Pastor Sharp. Box.
Hey, family to stay. Minister Mike Neal, father.